crazy. Half the world getting rid of the U.S. dollar or something. Great. Now you can learn this skill where you can take profits in any currency you want. Like your hair, what's your inspiration behind that? Me. Honestly, I was bald, and then I went to a reggae concert, and some dude in front of me was just swinging his locks and shit, and I turned to my girl, and I was like, I want that. She was like, you're fucking bald. You're not going to grow that out. I was like, oh, yeah? Bet. Never cut my hair since. It was a Stephen Marley, Collie Buds, and Revolution concert. And Sublime with Rome. How long did it take you to grow that long? Around 6 years. 6-7 years. That low-key sounds true? No, it's true. It's true, I'm not making shit up. My girl's fault. If she didn't say, you can't do that shit, that shit's gonna take forever, I would have never been like, oh yeah, bet. Take everything as a challenge, Chad. I told you, I see the 60 speed limit on the highway. I'm like, oh yeah, bet. Revolution. And is lit? Yeah, I smoked a joint with them. They actually passed my joint around on stage. I was like, yo, you gonna pass that back? He's over there smoking it and playing the fucking... Badass by giving my shit straight up. My girl was like, yo, they're passing your shit around. I was like, I know, I gave it to them. She's like, you don't want it? I was like, I got more. And then deep down inside, I was like, I want it back. But it's all right. It's all good. Because you know what? After they were done, you know who else was there? Wow, hold on. I gotta look it up. Tribal Seeds were there, that's who it was. Tribal Seeds, and after they were done with their set, they came down, and I actually smoked a joint with them, and we just chatted for a little while backstage. I don't know how I get to do this. I have a video somewhere. I'll find it later. Like Cali Roots. Yeah, I see it pops up on my feed all the time. Cali Roots. D-M-X. All these bitches. Whoa. What advice would you give to a trader that is not consistent to grow his account? Get consistent before you try to grow an account. Consistent trading small numbers before you try to grow an account. Chad, I don't have a position here. We need to close below 1981.78. The 4-hour does have a top wick here, right? if I trust that 4-hour wig here. This is interesting, though. It's clean range below here. Oh, wow, Chad. I forgot to say, tonight's... Yo, the game's on. The national championship. Why didn't nobody tell me? We're starting right now. Go Huskies, baby. I was rooting for both Florida teams, and they both lost in the semis. Scrubs. Yeah, you guys shouldn't be trying to grow an account.